Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we are at the Shanghai Astronomy Museum. As you can see behind me, it's a really cool building in terms of geometry. The lines look sweet. There's a cool sphere, very futuristic looking. And yeah, it's one of the biggest, or actually the biggest astronomy museum in terms of land area. And yeah, they've got like a really cool telescope and a cool artificial sun looking thing. So yeah, let's go have a look inside and maybe find out why Pluto got fired as a planet. Let's go check it out. Over here we have the Foucault pendulum, first introduced in 1851 and was the first experiment to give simple direct evidence of the Earth's rotation. Each time the pendulum swings, the Earth rotates a little more. Very interesting to see. And over here we have the Chinese mythology. Greek mythology. Oh, and here we have Mon Anshinei star sign. Gemini. Gemini, okay.
Yeah.
really interesting. Meteorites. Through the hourglass, so are the days of our lives. I haven't got one for this clock, this is the mechanical clock. There's a grandfather pendulum, wow. Interactive wall where you can like kind of interact with the stars.
宝贝，听见这个？这个也是走过来，刘烨，这边你看，这个你还没玩呢。
一起玩。
这个声音真假的，宝贝，什么声音没有？啊？
How you power the station？
过来这边也有。
他们是健身的地方。
That's how you power it.
嗯。
你
看这边也，这边还没玩。
See, this is how you get around, like this.
哎呦，这算什么？
Snacks. There's a little indoor grow space. You grow your lettuce and your bun. And there you have it, guys. That was our walk through the Shanghai Astronomy Museum. It was a lot of fun. There's a lot of stuff to see in there, and yeah, after all of that, I think I have an existential crisis now. I realize how insignificant I am in the grander scheme of the universe. Yeah. Let's go home.